Endicott police are looking for the man who held up a convenience store last night. At around 11:18, a suspect wearing a black hoodie, dark pants, and a black mask entered the J&R Stop and Shop on West Main Street. The suspect robbed the store, taking an undisclosed amount of cash and showing a handgun. Anyone with information is asked to contact Endicott Police at 785-3341. Rain.